hours after Prime Minister Narendra Modi left Bihar, launching a scathing attack on Bihar Chief Minister Nitish Kumar, while launching the NDA's Bihar Assembly election campaign from Muzaffarpur, party MP from Patna, Shatrughan Sinha, spent close to 30 minutes meeting Nitish Kumar at his residence in Patna. He described Nitish Kumar as the best Chief Minister of the state. And reports suggest that Shatrughan Sinha has been unhappy for a while now for not being given a berth in Modi's cabinet at the center, despite his seniority in the party and despite him having being a minister in the Atal Bihari Vajpayee cabinet.
Some would say not very surprising, because Shatrughan Sinha has been sulking for a while, and that's really been known in the political circles here in Bihar. Some say he's unhappy because he was not given a berth in Modi's cabinet. At the moment, though, we haven't had too much word from either Mr. Kumar's side or Shatrughan Sinha, except Sinha came out and apparently called Nitish Kumar a Vikas Purush and the best chief minister. So perhaps it is a kind of signal to his own leadership to take him more seriously, or perhaps there is some move for him to change, and it remains to be seen how this pans out.